with the joy and the love of the Lord, we are called to be light for the kingdom, to live in the freedom of the city of God. We are called to act with justice. We are called to love tenderly. We are called to serve one another, to walk humbly with God. Come, open your heart and show your mercy to all those in fear. We are called to be hope for the hopeless, so all hatred and blindness will be no more.